She has ruffled wings. She is eating a American Rugnet just recently, maybe an hour ago sometime. Maybe because she has ruffled wings, her coloration is still light colored. Circulation maybe it didn't work or something. Maybe they needed a chemical to change their color and it didn't get through the wings. Maybe not. I don't know. It's beautiful though. I kind of like ruffled wings sometimes, but yeah. It's kind of a nuisance when they're moving around and stuff. But, like, she just moved her abdomen because she keeps on doing that occasionally over and over. Well, mating them, the male can't connect or whatever, sometimes it's hard. And don't cut their wings right after molting, they'll bleed to death or something. You have to wait until they're dried up for maybe several days after molting, then you can cut the wings. They'll be dry and they won't bleed. And the mantis will do fine when you cut the wings after molting several days after molting. But don't do that right after molting, it's not good. It would kill it, probably. But I'm going to just keep the wings like this and see, because I like the wings. And see if she'll be able to mate them. If she does, it'll be fine. Ah, more light. Now she got the ruffled wings from falling off while molting to the ground. Before she wings formed, she fell, or while her wings were stretching out or puffing up with blood, I guess, because they were halfway formed like this. I get something like that. I was way too late when I found her. She was kind of soft, but still, her wings were pretty much like this. It hasn't gotten better. Or it hasn't gotten more normal, it's just, it has stayed the same shape, ruffled up, like, ruffled the same way, or hasn't formed straighter.